In this video, we will know about circumference of a circle, its formula, and a mysterious number, pi. So, let's get started. We know that circle is a closed plane figure or a 2D shape. It means we can find its perimeter. The perimeter of a circle is the length of its boundary. For example, in this circle, the boundary of a circle is black in color. So, length of this black boundary is the perimeter of this circle. We give a special name for perimeter of a circle. It is called circumference. How can we calculate the circumference of a circle? What is its formula? Let's find out. Let's take two circles of different radii. Find the ratio of the circumference to the diameter of both circles. You will find that the ratio of the circumference to the diameter of both circles is same, and that will be approximately equal to 22:7. It means on dividing circumference by diameter in both circles, we get approximately same value, that is equals to 3.14 or 22/7. 3.14 or 22/7 are the approximate value of pi. Pi is a Greek letter. It is the 16th letter of the Greek alphabet. It is a irrational number. Its decimal expansion is non-terminating, non-recurring. It means its exact value is unknown. Its approximate value is 22/7 or 3.14. So we see that in all the circles, circumference upon diameter is equals to pi. This implies that circumference is equals to pi into diameter. This implies that circumference is equals to pi into 2r. Here, r is the radius of the circle. We replace d by 2r because we know that diameter is the double of the radius. So, finally, we get the formula that circumference of a circle is equals to 2 pi r. Let's take an example. Here, a circle is given whose radius is equals to 7 cm. The circumference of the circle is equals to 2 pi r. So, circumference of this circle is equals to 2 into 22/7 into 7 cm. That will be equals to 44 cm. So, 44 cm is the circumference of this circle. The value of pi can be 22/7 or 3.14. So, guys, if you like this video, press that like button and also share this video with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. And I will be back with more knowledgeful videos. Thank you. In this video,